We have a little unexpected bit of entertainment from yours truly at this point, and Stephen and Cameron are going to sit over there and listen. I'm not going to sing something you don't already know, Stephen. You understand that. But I would add that in 1975, there was a wonderful production of A Little Night Music. And in that production, my darling, dear, dear friend was Gene Simmons, and also, of course, the great Hermione Gingold, who played the role of Madame Armfeld, a very ancient old bird of a woman who had been a great courtesan in her day, and during this little song that I'm going to sing for you, discusses her past. At the villa of the Baron de Signac, where I spent a somewhat infamous year. At the villa of the Baron de Signac, I had ladies in attendance, fireable pendants. Liaisons, what's happened to them? Liaisons today. Disgraceful, what's become of them? Some of them hardly pay their shoddy way. What once was a rare champagne is now disflammable hock. What once was a villa at least is digs. What once was a gal with train is now just a simple little frock. What once was a sumptuous feast is figs. Not even figs, raisins. Ah, liaisons. Oh dear, where was I? Where am I? Oh yes, at the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, who was prematurely deaf, but a dear. At the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, I acquired some position, plus a tiny tuition. Liaisons, what's happened to them? Liaisons today. To see them, indiscriminate women, it pains me more than I can say. The lack of taste that they display. Where is style? Where is skill? Where is forethought? Where's discretion of the heart? Where's passion in the art? Where's craft? With a smile and a will, but with more thought, I acquired a chateau extravagantly overstuffed. Too many people muddle sex with mere desire, and when emotions intervene, the next descend. It should on no account perplex or worse inspire. It's but a pleasurable means to a measurable end. Why does no one comprehend? Well, let us hope this lunacy is just a trend. Oh, now let me see, where was I? Oh, yes. At the castle of the King of the Belgians, we would visit through a false chiffonier. In the castle of the King of the Belgians, when things got rather touchy, deeded me a duchy. Liaisons, what's happened to them? Liaisons today. Untidy. Take my daughter, I taught her, I tried my best to point the way.
I even named her Désirée. In a world where the kings are employers, where the amateur prevails and delicacy fails to pay, in a world where the princes are lawyers, what can anyone expect except to recollect Liaisons?